Hazrat Abu Amr Shaybani reports that Hazrat Zaid bin Arqam said to me, "We used to talk during the prayer in the Prophet times, and every one of us would tell his companion the problem till the verses was revealed. Watch over all your prayers." Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 238. So we were ordained to remain silent. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1200.